everybody. Gretchen here again. I want to do a nice little mandolin boogie breakdown. I used to always play that on guitar many years ago, and I thought it would be nice to play on mandolin. Sort of like open tuning, put in a lot of bass strings, a lot of background of low drumming notes and so on. And some high and middle notes too. So let's give it a go and see what happens. I hope you like it.
Like that.